Hello, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm starting off the vlog late because I didn't feel like vlogging, but I guess I am.
7:47.
Yeah, 7:47. If you haven't watched the other two videos before this, my school, what is it, Spirit Week?
Yeah.
And we're dressing up the whole week, so watch those two videos before this one. So today is Out of This World or Neon. I brought the Laura Lee Party Animal Palette. Got it in our boxy charm. Should I do like a home makeup look or something simple?
Probably something simple for you all looks like
crazy.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna be looking like the Kids' Choice Awards here.
Honestly.
The slime and then the...
Because you both have the colors. Isn't that like slime?
Yeah, this color and then like the
carpet.
Yeah, the orange carpet. I'm gonna say... Oh! No! It just like goes together. I use the colors It's a Party and also Dranks. I'm gonna become an e-girl.
To the D-Wing?
Oh yeah.
And for second period I have the D-Wing. The C-Wing. So I don't know if I can walk with you.
Okay. Now I'm going to the I-Wing.
So cute!
Oh I know! Thank you! Thanks to the shirt. Oh
sure. Hey guys, you already know the deal. Try to get them good angles. You already know.
Cute little girl. Oh my god. Did you make that?
No, it's my sister.
You did the buns, you did the socks.
Yes.
You. Yeah, they do. I'm like,
yeah, Ellie Lottie's like up here.
And then Michelle dressed up too, looking nice and go.
She looks like a yoga mom.
Yeah. She does.
You look beautiful. Hi, guys.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I thought I was covering the camera. Look at the shirt. She's. Yes. Did that say Six Flags?
Come on, man.
Post up!
Yeah. And day two of day three vlog. I mean, day three.
It's Wednesday.
It is Wednesday, my dudes. So we're at lunch. Just got out of the restroom. Gia bought me a Pop-Tart. Say hi to the vlog. Look, she has her neon on.
Guys, Leilani did my eyeshadow. Cute, ooh. Huh?
For your Kelly.
Absolutely not.
No.
Hey, don't put that in there, though.
I'm putting it in.
No. Yeah. No, I'm just playing.
Post up.
Hey, we in the cut. Okay. Real last bitch giveaway.
Babe, breaking bag, whole 5-6 figure, stripes so much. So we got.
Fucking on the scamming ass,
bitch. There's a sub. On top of that,
So I'm going to spill up the
heart and then diamond.
I'm keep on repeating that. So the last three parts. So C.
Is she for your photography?
She sucks.
Edit it. Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call it pussy nigga. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture.
Hey guys, I don't know
if
you guys talking, but if I can hear
you
up here, then
I'm kind of
like this group right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've seen it here first. Hunter Shootman. Hunter Schumann is the world's first magician in this class.
And now you could usually do that again and count out 11 parts. And that'll be the.
Now we're gonna do our work.
But look, peep the fit, my shoes match.
The shoes match.
Oh, like stop.
Bug? Ew, there's a bug on me.
On my hair.
It looks good.
So follow me on Instagram.
Nah.
Famous?
Follow me on Instagram at 661.willy. You already know.
Bleep. I don't know who that is.
Bye.
What are your numbers? You got your phone? Ooh, sis don't speak, bro. Wow. Hello? Hello?
Stop calling my phone.
We're running today.
No, he was kidding.
Oh my god.
Chill. So we're in the, what is this?
Wrestling room.
Because our teacher's going to explain something. And we're going to vlog it.
Yep.
Yeah. Rook Jay brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than yours.
I don't know why that song just came to my head.
I was singing my. Right now we have free time because
we're cool like that.
Yeah. So we just found out that next year our school will not be hosting any games.
None.
That is so sad.
Because our football field and stadium and everything is getting like completely redone. We're getting like an all-weather track. And so like it's gonna be.
Just got home. And I'm tired. At 4, I have a dermatologist appointment, so I gotta go to that. So I don't know if I'm gonna take you guys there, or we might go to the mall. I don't know. Most likely, because my sister needs a shirt. But yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. So we're here at my dermatologist. It's very bougie in here.
Get away, leave me algo.
Damn! So I'm gonna get my armpits lasered.
For me too and my
pussy! I mean, no one needs to know about that. So we came to the mall, we're outside of Forever 21.
Can you put the pants, please?
Really, nigga?
Corriéndole, mija. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be going to the mall, valiendo verga como siempre. This is very cringy. I look very dark, and this is not my angle.
What'd you say? I guess they're like redoing our mall's floor, and it looks ghetto in here. Like bad. Like
it does look ghetto.
Bad.
I got chips. Yeah, bye.
I'm uploading my vlog like 2 weeks later, but you know, it's okay. Hope you guys like it. Comment what your favorite part of the video was. Subscribe. Bye.